In this video, let us discuss a question on types of relations. The statement, "The father of my son is the only child of your parents," A, can never be true. B, is true only in one type of relation. C, can be true for more than one type of relations. Or D, can be true only in a polygamous family. Solution. Given that the father of my son is the only child of your parents, here there is a speaker and a listener of the statement. The statement says that the father of the speaker's son and the only child of the listener's parents is the same person. Not that the only child of the listener's parents can only be the listener himself. Therefore, the given statement can be rephrased as the father of the speaker's son is the listener. If you consider the speaker to be a male, father of the speaker's son is the speaker himself. It implies that the speaker and the listener are the same person, which is absurd. Therefore, the speaker cannot be a male. If the speaker is a female, father of the speaker's son is the speaker's husband. That is, the speaker is a lady and the listener is her husband. Clearly, there is no other case where this statement is valid, as the speaker can only be a female and the listener can only be her husband. Thus, the statement is valid only in one type of relation, wife to her husband. Hence, option B is the right answer. If you're wondering why options C and D are incorrect, you may look at the following. It is true that in a polygamous family, if a lady has two husbands, this statement is valid when she tells the statement to either of her husbands who have a child. But then also, the type of relation wife to husband is the same in either case. Hence, option C is incorrect. The statement is valid not only in a polygamous family, but in a monogamous family too. Hence, option D is incorrect.
Hope you all like this video. For more videos and update on the upcoming free classes, you can be part of our WhatsApp group and Telegram group. To be part of the WhatsApp group, you can just text to this number, and to be part of the Telegram group and Telegram channel, you can just search Christy's classes in Telegram. In the Telegram group, daily live free quizzes happen at 9 p.m. on general aptitude. You can be part of that quiz also. And if you want live free classes for general aptitude, you can download Unacademy mobile application and search this profile, Christy Varghese, and you can see 300 plus pre-recorded videos, and upcoming daily live classes happen at 11 a.m. Monday to Friday, 11 a.m. free classes happen in this profile. So you're welcome to attend this free classes also, and more YouTube video details are given here. And these are the details of the full courses or the paid courses in Unacademy platform, which you can get by taking Unacademy Plus subscription with the referral code CC10. Hope to see you in the upcoming video. Thank you.